Mama, I told you to give me a few days before you and Eli came home.
I know what you told me.
Are you just not going to listen to you and do whatever you want?
Apparently. What the hell went on here?
I had a disagreement with someone.
Well, that's some disagreement.
How's your arm?
You know, I tripped and sprained it, and the doctors put all this damn dressing on it. I think it makes them feel like they've done something. Who's Frank Donnelly?
Why would you ask me that?
Oh, I heard Ayanna talking about him in the restaurant. Who is he?
A friend? He was a friend. And a cop?
A very good cop. And a corrupt one. And he killed himself, leaving behind a wife and little baby. And I feel responsible in some way.
And that's why they gave you the medal. Oh, honey. You know, life is so damn complicated, messy. The choices we make and the reasons why we make them. No. Well, it hasn't changed much in 40 odd years. They're really very beautiful medals.
It's simple.
Now you know the price.